blame me for the people that ship and fly the shit over here? And while you at it, you blame me for that fucking school that wouldn't let me enroll him because of his birthday being 3 months off. I don't know why God does what he does. We don't have comprehensive knowledge of all the wives. I don't. I just know he's going. He ain't fucking coming back. That's why we ask him to grant us serenity to understand the fucking things we can't change. He ain't coming back, Malik. He can't change. He ain't coming back.